Do you feel like a failure? Disappointed and not achieving your goals? Struggling to move forward and imagine your life being better? Then this video is for you, as I'll be sharing what to do when you feel like a failure. Hey, it's Charelle and welcome to my channel, PropelHer. PropelHer is the place to be if you are an unashamedly ambitious woman who wants to create more success in her life. If you are new to my channel, then be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a future video. A few weeks ago, I turned 30 and I definitely wasn't happy about it. The fact is, I've been setting goals since I was a teenager, and as a result, there were a number of goals that I'd set in relation to turning 30. Goals like to be married, to own a house, and to be head of department. And I hadn't achieved any of them. So a time that was meant to be full of celebration, in fact, made me feel like a failure. Now the fact is, I knew a year or two ago that I wasn't on track to achieve any of those goals. And whilst I know it's fine to have not achieved those goals, I can't help but deep down to still feel like a failure. As a result of me feeling like a failure, I wanted to create a video to help others who are feeling in a similar position. One, identify whether the goal was really in your control. One of the things I have definitely learned over the last few years is to set goals that are in my control. When you set goals that are reliant on others, it becomes more difficult to ensure that you can achieve them. Going back to my three goals, there was only one that was really in my control, which was owning a house. Becoming the head of department and being married rely on other people. And as a result, I have less control on actually being able to make those goals come true. If you have set goals that aren't in your control, then be kind to yourself. Realize whilst you play a role, there are also limitations, and therefore your failure might not be a result of the effort that you'd put in. Two, think of all the things you've achieved. I don't know about you, but I could focus on the negatives forever. But we both know that it isn't going to help. So if you feel like a failure, take a moment to write down everything, and I mean everything that you've achieved. It is so easy once you've achieved something to forget about those achievements and move on. I mean, you stop writing the goal down, you might even take it off your vision board, and it's like it never existed. But instead, you need to remember those goals that you achieved and keep them top of mind. So spend some time writing down all of the goals that you have set yourself in the past and that you've achieved. Then look back at that list and be really proud of how amazingly well you've done. And just because you've been unsuccessful in something at the moment doesn't mean that you are a complete failure. Three, remember that having failed at something doesn't label you as a failure. Recently, I read Mindset by Carol Dweck. And she wrote about failure as an action, but for those who have a fixed mindset, failure becomes an identity. Just because you have failed doesn't mean you're a failure. Everyone fails. In fact, the most successful people in the world fail all the time. There is a business term called fail fast, where the emphasis is on taking risks and failing quickly, because with every fail, you learn and you get closer to your success. Failing is not the be-all and end-all of life. It's a normal part of life, so try to keep it in perspective. Yes, you can be a success even if you're failing every single day. Four, use this feeling to inspire your comeback. If you are ambitious, it is likely that failing will hit you hard. And whilst the last three tips will help you logically to get over that feeling, on an emotional level, it may take longer. I love the quote, "What doesn't kill you makes you stronger." And it's definitely something about being at rock bottom to help you rise up and soar again. So use this moment as a wake-up call. At this moment, you may feel like a failure, but what are you going to do so this time next year, you can look back and you can't believe the transformation that you've made in your life? Channel your disappointment into something useful and motivational. Five, remember that you are not alone. In today's culture, there is so much pressure to appear successful, beautiful, and basically perfect. It can mean when you feel like a failure, it's even worse because you're judging yourself against the success that you see around you. Remember that you are not the only person to ever have failed. Everyone has failed, but most people just don't mention their failures until they're successful. As I said, this video was inspired by me feeling like a failure myself, and I'm creating this video to help you remember that you are not alone. So that's it. Those are my 5 tips to help you when you are feeling like a failure. This is definitely not a topic I'm an expert on, and it's something that I am personally working on just like you. So I would love to know in the comments below if you have any tips to help me and others stop feeling like a failure. I hope that you found this video helpful. If so, please give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. And if you would like even more PropelHer goodness in your life, then head over to propelher.co.uk where you can sign up for my motivational Monday email to help you start the week as you mean to go on. And there is a whole load of resources to help you achieve more success in your life. Bye for now.